Today is a very special day.
Yeah, because we're going to see a rock and roll show right now on Sesame Street.
Oh, yes. And I'm so excited because it's Little Jerry and the Monotones.
Yeah!
Oh, look at that guy over there.
You sit over there. You sit here.
That man with the flashlight is the usher. He gets to show everybody where to sit. Isn't that the neatest job?
Hey, I'm also the announcer.
You are? What's that?
You'll see. Ladies and gentlemen, and everybody else. Glad you got here for our rock and roll type show.
Yay.
Now, I present to you Little Jerry and the Monotones.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Thanks a lot, man. Glad to be here.
Yeah.
We're going to be singing our hit computer song, When You Move the Mouse, It Makes the Arrow Go. First, I'd like to introduce the band. On piano, Big Jeffy.
Yay!
Yes,
thank
you. On guitar, yeah, that's Richie.
Yay!
And me, Little Jerry, on computer.
Yay! The computer's got a mouse, and did you know when you move the mouse? The arrow go,
whoa, whoa.
Hey, did you know, when you move the mouse, it makes the arrow go.
When you move the mouse, it makes the arrow go.
Well, I can move it high and I can move it low. Go, little arrow, go, go, go,
whoa, whoa.
Hey, did you know, when you move the mouse, it makes the arrow go.
When you move the mouse, it makes the arrow go.
Forward.
What is your favorite letter?
My favorite letter is all the letters.
You like all the letters? Uh-huh. Is that why you're so good with the computer? Oh, hi there, everybody. I'm Ernie, and this is Dale. And Dale knows how to type on the computer. And now, Dale, what happens? Now, don't do it yet, but if you press one of these keys, what happens?
It goes with the letter.
So you press one of those letters, and then where does it show up?
It shows on the computer on the screen.
Aha! So if you press a letter, it's going to show up on this screen.
Yep.
That's really neat. How did you learn that?
I just know.
You just know? All right, show me how it works. Can you type your name?
Yeah.
How does that work? Well, what's the first letter?
D.
That's a D. Well, hey, Dale, what's this? Oh, second letter is an A? What's the third letter?
Y.
And what's the next letter?
L.
L. And what ends it up?
E.
That's an E. You typed Dale. D-A-Y-L-E. How did you learn to type so well?
My mommy told me that it goes D-A-Y-L-E.
That's amazing. Could you type my name? I can tell you how to spell it.
Okay.
Starts with an E.
E.
E. Yeah, there's an E. Well, after E comes R.
R.
And after R comes N.
N.
And after N comes I.
I.
And after I comes E.
E.
You know what that spells?
Ernie.
Ernie! Oh, Dale, that was so sweet of you to type my name. Thank you. Oh, could I have a little kiss on the nose? Thank you, Dale.
A really great rock and roll band. Mm-hmm. What a show.
Yeah, but I would love to be in a rock and roll band and put on a show like that.
Well, you know what? So would I.
Yeah.
Why don't we?
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, that would be a great idea, Prairie.
Yes.
We could make up our own show.
Yes.
And everybody on Sesame Street will come and watch us.
Right.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Almost ready.
Wait a minute.
What, Prairie?
Well, we're not ready yet. Well, I have put on many, 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 many shows before, but never a rock and roll show. Mm. So I think we should go back in our minds and try to remember the show we saw with Little Jerry and the Monotones.
Okay, and then Elmo and Big Bird and Prairie can do what they did.
That is correct.
Yeah.
Great.
Okay,
I can do it. I can think very hard in my head and remember everything I saw.
Remember. I remember that Big Jeffy was wearing a black hat and he was playing the piano.
Remember. Ah! And Elmo remembers Richie's big hair. And he was playing a guitar.
And I remember the usher had a flashlight and he was showing everybody to their seats. Wow.
Mm.
Hey, I'm going to go get a flashlight, so I'll be the usher.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, and Irma will get a guitar like Richie. Uh-oh. Irma doesn't have a guitar. Oh, but Irma has a violin.
That's good.
Good, good. And I will wear a black hat and play the piano just like Big Jeffy.
Mm. Wow, okay, let's go.
Yeah, wait a minute.
What?
Well, we haven't finished remembering yet.
We haven't?
No, because the name of the band is Little Jerry and the Monotones. We forgot Little Jerry.
Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Irma remembers Little Jerry.
Oh, so do I.
Good. So, who was going to dress up and be like Little Jerry?
Oh, well, Irma doesn't know, Prairie.
No?
What?
I think I see Little Jerry right now.
They say elephants never forget, but sometimes you just don't remember. I tied this string around my trunk to remember something about today. My good friend Nigel told me today was special. I do remember buying a nifty mouse toy and having it gift wrapped. And I bought some really nice balloons. And then I tied the string to remember. Let's see. Nigel told me I bought the present and the balloons. Nigel told me I bought him a present and balloons. I remember. Today is Nigel's birthday.
You remembered.
Hey, Mr. Clock, time to tick-tock.
Here's one and two. Here's three and four. Here's five and six. Now seven and eight. Now nine.
Come to the big show. Our show is starting.
Yay.
Come to our rock and roll show.
Wait a minute, Big Bird.
What?
Before we start our show, we have a lot of planning to do.
Planning?
Yes, indeedy. For example, we have to make sure everyone has what they need for the show. So, I have prepared a list.
Oh.
See? I have written down what everybody needs. Let me see. Big Bird, since you're the usher, do you have your flashlight?
I sure do, see?
Okay, check.
Good, Big Bird.
Next, costumes.
Yeah?
Elmo, do you have your costume?
Oh, yeah, yeah. See, Elmo has big big hair.
Big hair.
Yeah, that's Elmo's costume.
That is cool.
Great, check. And I have my costume, my top hat. Mm-hmm. Check.
Check.
And let's see, Snuffy, do you have your costume?
Yep, I've got the sunglasses on, just like the ones you said that little Jerry had.
Okay, and that's check.
Check.
Now, musical instruments. Elmo, do you have your musical instrument?
Yep. Elmo has his violin.
That is your musical instrument. Check.
Sure is.
And I have my musical instrument, my piano.
Check, yeah. I'm learning.
Right. Okay, Snuffy, do you have your musical instrument?
No.
What? No?
Oh, dear. I don't have a musical instrument. Oh, I guess I can't be in your rock and roll show. I guess I better just go home.
No.
Wait a minute, Snuffy. We'll think of something.
Yeah, Snuffy. I'll help you find a musical instrument.
You will?
Of course. What are best friends for? Come on.
Thanks, come on. Bird. Okay. See you later,
let's
I hope.
See.
Okay. Hurry up, Beth.
Lights. Costumes. Yeah?
All right, everybody, warm up, please. Good, good. Now play. Not quite. Change the order there. Yes, try that. No. Change the you over there to try. No. Try it. There you go. Okay. Yes! Very good. Very, very good.
Hi, Bert.
Oh, hi, Ernie. Hey, I've been sitting here trying to think of what we could do with this here letter L.
Oh, well, let's see.
A long leap into lots of lovely leaves. Ow! 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 Lazy.
Matthew, can you put the letter L on the screen?
Okay.
Where's the L? Let me look for it. Did you just... Are you pushing my nose?
No. I'm pushing the L.
Okay, go ahead. There it is! The letter L by Matthew. Lovely.
Oh, dear, oh dear. We're putting on a rock and roll show, but Bird, I don't think I can be in it because I can't find a musical instrument to play.
Oh, Snuffy, don't worry. We'll find you a musical instrument. Mm. Hey, look. That's Little Jerry.
Oh.
You know, from the rock and roll band Little Jerry and the Monotones.
You're right.
And here's your decaf.
Yay, Santa Sana, buona.
Mellow.
Snuffy.
Hmm?
Why don't we ask Little Jerry if you can borrow one of his instruments? He's got a rock and roll band. Maybe his drums you could use, or a tuba.
I don't think we should bother him, Bert. I mean, look, he's having his decaf and stuff.
Snuffy, if we don't ask, we'll never know.
Bert, point well taken.
pardon me, Mr. Little Jerry?
Huh.
I'm Big Bird, and this is my best friend, Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Hi.
Well, Snuffy doesn't have a musical instrument to play in our rock and roll show, so...
Oh, of course he's got a musical instrument.
He does?
Yeah, man. Can you do this? Be-bop-a-doo.
I guess. Be-bop-a-doo.
Yeah, yeah. All right, can you go... Beep-bop, beep-beep-a-loo-la.
Beep-beep, beep-bop-a-loo-bop.
Well, how about... Boo-da-boo-da-beep, boo-da-boo-boo-bop, boo.
Boo-da-boo-da-beep, boo-da-boo-boo-bop, boo.
All right. Just like I thought. You
what?
Sang.
Huh?
See, you got a voice to sing with. Your voice is your musical instrument, man.
My voice is my musical instrument?
Now you're telling it like it is.
Wow. Thanks very much, Little Jerry.
Hey, my pleasure, big guy.
Hey, Bert, my voice is my musical instrument. I will sing in the show.
Wow, that's great. Hey, let's go tell Elmo and Prairie.
Come on.
Thanks.
Thanks. This is gonna be interesting.
Not bad.
Sing of good things.
Sing of happy, not sad.
Happy, happy, happy singing.
Sing.
Don't you ever stop singing.
Sing a song.
Listen to your voice ringing.
Make it simple to last your whole life long.
Sing, keep singing,
sing a song,
sing a song.
Hit it, girls. La 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 la.
No. Bene, now you must cooperate.
The number 12.
12?
Where is another 12?
12?
Try again.
12.
You win 12 twinkling stars. 12.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12.
We got it.
What?
I'm going to sing for the rock and roll show.
Yes, that's because Snuffy's voice is his musical instrument.
Yep.
Oh, well, why didn't I think of that?
Well, Prowl can't think of everything.
Okay.
One.
Now, everybody, our show is starting. Come one, come all.
I'm here for the show.
Wait, we are not quite ready to start yet, people.
We're not?
We're not?
No, because we do not know what song we're going to sing.
All right.
So, I would like to make a suggestion. I think we should sing a song about the letter L, because L is the letter of the day.
Well, Elmo would like to sing about a letter, but Elmo would rather sing about the letter E, because E is for Elmo.
Well... I was kind of hoping we could sing about the letter B for Big Bird.
Well, as long as we're at it, how about the letter S for Snuffleupagus?
Well, we can't sing about all the letters. Well, I don't know. What do you do?
Well, wait a minute. Guys. I have an idea.
What?
Why don't you sing the alphabet song?
The alphabet song?
Yeah. Alphabet song. Because there's a B in it. And there's an E in it, and there's an L in it, and there's an S in it.
You're right.
And that way everyone could sing about whatever letter they want.
Yeah, Maria. Right. Because the alphabet song has every letter of the alphabet in it.
That's right. Thank you very much, Maria.
You're welcome.
Okay, let's start our show.
Thanks,
okay,
Maria.
Our show is starting
now.
Now, Prairie?
Well, we are still not quite ready to start.
We're not?
We do not have a name for our band.
Right. What are we going to do?
Well, we'll just have to think of a name. Everybody put on your thinking caps and think.
Think. Let's see. We're like Little Jerry and the Monotones. And Snuffy is like Little Jerry.
Yeah, except I'm Big Snuffy.
Hey, that's it. We can be Big Snuffy and the...
And the what?
Well, let's see. We're singing the alphabet song, so how about Big Snuffy and the Alphatones?
Hey, that's good.
Yeah, great.
Okay, now we can do our show. Come on.
Wait a minute, Big Bird.
What?
Well, we're still not ready to do our show.
Why not? We've planned everything. We know what song we're singing, and we have the name of our band.
Yeah, that is true, but we have to practice first so everyone will know what they are supposed to do in the show.
Oh, I think everyone knows what to do. Just watch. Okay, everyone, start the show. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to our show.
Big Bird, Elmo thinks we need to practice.
Yeah? library was right.
As usual.
Mama says that if I practice enough, I'll get good at this.
What a beautiful day. I really should come here more often. It's much nicer to have lunch here in the park where there aren't any waiters. Oh, no.
Ha ha! Yes, it is I, Grover!
The very waiter I was hoping to get away from.
Excuse me, sir, but I am not a waiter.
Well, of course you are. You waited on me hundreds of times.
No, but today is my day off, and on my day off, I am a writer and singer of songs.
Of all the benches in all the parks in the world, you had to pick this one.
I love making music. And I love singing. La, 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 la. And I love to find words that sound the same. Words that rhyme. Sir, would you care to make a request?
I certainly would.
Oh, good.
Go away. Let me have my lunch.
But that is two requests, actually, but I will be glad to oblige. Go away, take a ride, take a walk. Do not stay, I have no time to talk. Yesterday I could pause for some fun, but today I must ask you to run. Go away, make it far, go away, take the car. Don't delay, please just scram, do not play where I am. Go away, make it far.
That's enough!
Oh, well, you are right. That is enough of go away. And now, a little tune I'd like to call Let Me Have My Lunch. Ugh. This is the vamp. I love this part. You can tap your foot if you would like. Let me have my lunch. Yes, I'm eager for a bite. Let me have my lunch, 'cause it's such a pretty sight. There you go, sir. Two beautiful songs with many cute rhymes, like away and play and stay and bite and sight, yes. And then there was walk and talk and far and car and scram.
Yes, that's just swell.
Swell indeed. In fact, all that rhyming has made me quite hungry for my lunch.
Take mine.
Oh, that is very kind of you, sir. What about your lunch?
Well, I was thinking of that restaurant where you work.
Oh, but sir, it will not be there.
Exactly.
Wait, sir! I shall play for you while you eat!
I like how you look. You got a line up and down. You got another line along the ground. L, 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 you ring my bell. You start words like laugh, you start words like love, you start words like leaves in the trees above. L, 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 you ring my bell. You stand up real tall, you stand up real straight, and you don't get mad when I show up late. L, 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 you ring my bell.
Let me tell you about the letter L. There was a lazy little lizard with a lunchbox in his hand, and he went looking for the lobster over by the lemonade stand. But there was a leopard on the lamppost, and there was lightning in the sky. So that lizard took the ladder and left with a long goodbye. That's the letter L.
Okay, showtime. Come to the show. Come get a seat. Open seating. Ooh, big rock and roll show.
We practiced, so we're ready to do our rock and roll show.
Yeah. It sure helps to practice.
You betcha.
Okay, Maria, I have a seat for you over here.
Okay.
All right, where should I sit, Big Bird?
You can sit, seat right there.
Right here? You got it.
I practiced this, you know.
Yeah, well, you're doing a very good job, Big Bird.
Now, is everybody ready for the big show? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everyone else, I'm so happy and so proud to present Big Snuffy and the Alphatones.
You know, I'm singing the alphabet with Barry and Elmo. Well, Q, R, S, T, U, V, a W, X, and Y, and Z. Oh, whoa. Hey, did you know, I'm singing the alphabet with Barry and Elmo. Yeah, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, and L. M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. So swell. Well, Prairie and Elmo play real neat, and without Bird, you couldn't find your seat. Oh, whoa. So that's our show. I sang the alphabet with Prairie and Elmo, and that's the end of our alphabet rock and roll show.
With a drum? Oh, very good question, Dorothy. Oh, let's watch Mr. Noodle play with a drum. Mr. Noodle! Oh, come on, Shay. We want to see Mr. Noodle. Thank you. How do you play music with a drum, Mr. Noodle? Show us.
did it before. Here you go.
Yay! But now get the drumsticks, Mr. Noodle.
But
so you can hit the drum. Get the drumsticks now.
Yeah, boom, boom, boom. It's the drumsticks that you make that boom, boom, boom.
Mr. Noodle, not that way. You're going to hurt yourself that way, Mr. Noodle.
If you turn around, it's the easy way to get the drumsticks.
Oh, no, not that way.
That's the way to do it.
Yeah, do it that way. Okay, now.
This is how I play drum. Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
Last of all, Elmo's friend Hannah
made music by hitting a pot with a spoon. Reuben thought that sounded silly. Then they all played together. Wow. Catchy tune.
I love school.
Elmo wants to know more about music. How can Elmo find out more? Look at that! Elmo can watch the music channel on TV! Yeah.
Welcome to the music channel. Music, music, music. And now, for a golden oldie, the very first music played in the entire world ever.
Once upon a time, millions of years ago, there wasn't any music. As a matter of fact, there wasn't any talking either. The only sounds were sounds like the sound of a stream rushing by, or the wind whistling through the trees. The sound of thunder in the sky. And of course, there was grunting. Plenty of grunting. But there was no music. But then one day, out for a walk, a cave person came upon a hollow stick. The cave person blew into the hollow stick, and the cave person liked the sound it made. So the cave person took the hollow stick back home to his cave and practiced blowing. Then he blew it for the family, and the family liked the sounds too. So they called to the neighbors and they grunted with delight. Soon the stick player was joined by a hollow log player and a lead grunter. Together, they were the very first band playing the very first music. So from then on, every Tuesday night, everyone would gather round and listen. The end.
Stay tuned for The Music Man, The Sound of Music, and Name That Tune.
Thank you, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about music.
Hey, you want to know about music? I'll tell you about music. I'm an accordion.
Well, does an accordion make music too?
According to everyone who plays me, I do. Yeah, see, I've got these great keys and buttons you press to play me.
Oh, can Emma play you?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good. Hey, nothing happened. No.
Didn't stretch my bellows.
Huh? Wow.
Or squeeze it.
Well, Elmo loves your bellow. Oh, Elmo has a belly, see? See? And right here is a belly button.
But that's not all, kid. I can play soft.
Oh, pretty.
And I can play loud. I can play high notes.
Wow.
And I can play low notes.
That's low.
And you know what, kid?
What?
There are lots more instruments that people can make music with.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me.
That's a clarinet.
Oh, look, look, look. Look over there. Dorothy is imagining Elmo playing a clarinet.
There's the drums.
Oh,
See, there's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
I'm looking to do it. Bye, accordion. Bye. Elmo loves making music. You know, Elmo can even make music by just doing this. Yeah, that's called humming. Hum with Elmo. Very good. Elmo made a video of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh, nice. And that's Harry humming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah. Silly. Elmo loves music. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song. Here we go. Music, 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 music. Sing, everybody. Music, 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 music.
Gentlemen, come on, come on. Everybody take a seat.
What?
Take a seat.
What?
Come on, come on.
Oh, what's the hubbub?
Have a seat.
I thought the show was over.
Yeah, so did I.
Oh, have a seat, have a seat.
All right, let's sit. Come on, sit down.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and anything else. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter L and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Yeah. Thank you for coming.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was great.
Toodaloo.
Every sunny morning, give a whistle and start your engines, because it's time to go up, down, over and through with Thomas and friends. Ride along on all their adventures through the island of Sodor with Gordon, James, and Percy too. All aboard with Thomas and friends, every sunny side up morning, right here on Sprout.
Visit SproutOnline.com. See you later, Sproutlets.
Get on board.
Get on your way.
Get your dad. Get your mom. Get on SproutOnline.com. Click on fun. Click on games. Click on a brand new place where you belong. SproutOnline.com. All your favorite friends are here to say hi.
Hi, Sproutlets.
Morning,